for purchasing the GE Digital Timer that allows you to automate lights and electronics.
This quick start guide will help you set up and program your digital timer.
If the LCD screen is displaying numbers, you are ready to program. If the screen is blank, plug in the timer and leave for 15 minutes to charge before programming. Next, use a toothpick to push the reset button. Once pushed, the screen will briefly go blank and then display 12 a.m. Now we will set the time. Press and hold the clock button through the time and day setting process. While holding the clock button down, press the hour button until the current hour is found. Make sure the AM, PM, and the bottom right of the display is set correctly. Press the minute button, keeping the clock button pressed. Continue to press the minute button until the current minute is found. Press the day button, keeping the clock button pressed. Continue to press the day button until the current day is found. Release the clock button. Now we can begin to program on and off times. Remember to follow these steps closely and quickly. If a button is not pushed within 10 seconds, the timer will default to the current time screen. If this occurs, press the program button to continue. Press and release the program button to start programming. The screen will show 1 on and all the days of the week. Next, press the day button to scroll through the options for the days of the week you want to program. Find the days that you would like the timer to function and stop pushing the day button, leaving the days you want the timer to function showing on the display. Press the hour button until the hour you want the timer to activate is showing on the display. Then, press the minute button until the minute you want the timer to activate is showing on the display. When you are finished programming the 1 on time, press and release program to set the 1 off time. Repeat the previous steps to program when you want the timer to turn off for program 1. Press program to move on to program 2, and repeat the previous steps if you want to program additional on-off times, or press clock at any time to finish programming. You can program up to 20 on-off programs to run simultaneously. Once programming is complete, pressing the clock button returns you to the current time. The lamp or device will not come on until the next on time is triggered. To manually turn the device on and start the program, press the on-off button to cycle through the settings until the light or device turns on and the display reads auto on. You can also use the on-off button to override the timer and set to on, always on, or off, always off. Once all programming is complete, make sure the lamp or device power is set to the on position. Plug the timer into an outlet and plug the light or device into the timer. Be sure to check out our line of GE motion sensors and other energy-saving ideas at jascoproducts.com. GE Digital Timers, convenience and peace of mind by a brand you trust.